Supreme Court says seeking votes in the name of religion cannot be permitted, but turns down plea to reconsider its 1995 judgment on definition of word Hindutva, which declares it a way of life. Samajwadi Party chief Mulayam Singh Yadav makes attempt to prevent party from split, says no one to replace Akhilesh Yadav as CM, but says next CM will be decided after elections. Visiting New Zealand Prime Minister John Key to hold bilateral talks with Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi today. Strengthening ties in the areas of trade, renewable energy and defence high on the agenda. Prime Minister Narendra Modi pitched for the empowerment of tribal communities, saying they must get their entitlement. Inaugurating National Tribal Carnival at Indira Gandhi Indoor Stadium in New Delhi on Tuesday, PM said no one should have power to deprive the tribals of their land. Tata Group's files caveat in Mumbai High Court to prevent ousted chairman Cyrus Mistry from getting one-sided legal order against his removal. Interim chairman Ratan Tata assures company's top bosses of continuity of policies of the group. Pakistan continued to rain mortars in Abdulyam area of Arispura sector last night. 5 to 6 posts of Rangers have been severely damaged after being hit by the BSF Jawans in forward area of the IB in very effective retaliation given by the BSF to Pakistan. E-auction for the second batch of 266 FM radio channels in 92 cities will begin today, with Information and Broadcasting Minister Venkaiah Naidu expressing optimism for a very positive response. There are 14 competitors for auction. The Election Commission has said that the detailed strategy is to be prepared to prevent use of money, drugs and liquor. On the concluding day of 3-day tour of the 8-member ECI team reviews the poll preparedness of the poll-bound state of Punjab. Notification for bipolls will be issued today to 4 Lok Sabha and 8 Assembly seats to be held on November 19th. Counting will be on November 22nd. Bipolls will be held in Lakhimpur in Assam, Sahdol in Madhya Pradesh and Kuch Bihar and Tamluk in West Bengal. Lok Sabha constituency along with bipolls to a total of 8 Assembly seats in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Tripura and Puducherry will be held on the same day. The Odisha government has put the collectors of 14 districts on high alert, even though the Met Department predicted that Cyclone Kind is likely to move towards Andhra Pradesh coast. However, the coastal regions and adjacent districts may experience rainfall under its impact on October 27th and 28th. Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro has accused the opposition majority legislature of staging a parliamentary coup after lawmakers voted to put him on trial amid a tense political and economic crisis. Maduro fired back by calling a meeting of his National Defense Council today. The United Nations' refusal to admit full responsibility for a year-long cholera epidemic that has claimed more than 9,000 lives in Haiti is a debacle that it has a duty to correct, according to an UN expert. The world body admits that it is morally bound to help Haiti deal with the deadly outbreak, which is blamed on UN peacekeepers. Paul Betty has become the first American author to win the prestigious Man Booker's Prize for The Sellout, a satire of race and class in the United States. The Sellout beat 5 other novels, including Do Not Say What We Have Nothing, His Bloody Project, Hot Milk, Elaine, and All That Man Is. India thrashed China 0-0 on Tuesday in the 4th Asian Champions Trophy hockey tournament being played in Kuantan, Malaysia. India will play with host Malaysia today to top league stage. This could ensure them a favourable semi-final fixture. India looks to win the 5-match one-day series as they take on New Zealand in the 4th match at Ranchi today. India is already ahead 2-1 in the series.